I won't look at pools the same way again.
Simpler days. It's nice to have limitations.
Yeah, but what about creativity being stifled and all that, huh? You just can't do much with two knobs.
You'd be surprised. You just have to learn to use what you have to make something great.
Piggy.
Let's play some baseball, Cody.
Watch out, May. I used to be real good at this.
I know how to bat a ball.
Not as well as I do. Lickety go.
There we go. Big fly.
That's it.
Home run!
Bingo! It's a hit! Boom!
Next.
You're out of here! No props! Park.
You did! This time. I'm sending you home packing, Cody.
Alrighty. Yeah.
Cool.
No. I got this.
That's right.
Easy.
Almost. Yes.
Oh, did you smell something burning? It's me. So hot. Hope you bring your A game.
Nothing to it.
Come on. Yeah!
Please! Ha-ha!
Easy!
Oh!
Crap!
Please!
Boom!
There we go!
Alrighty!
Oh, rubbish! Your own game.
I was just warming up.
Spin, you know.
Yeah. In the real world, yes. But in this world, they could come in handy.
Well, worth a try.
Yeah.
Woohoo! Wow! This is cool!
I told you they'd come in handy.
Course.
Glad you like it. A lot of it was made by Rose.
She doesn't make it easy.
My plan is working! You'll like each other more now! But
there are more things to learn
and new challenges to overcome! Let's keep on going! We got a relationship to fix! Woohoo!
No!
together, Cody.
Oh, finally. What is this place?
The heart of the kaleidoscope. Let's look around.
I think I'm gonna throw up.
Oh, you're a doll, Cody. You've nothing to throw up.
Told you.
Oh, that's clay.
Oh. Yeah, it's weird. It doesn't smell. Oh, look. There she is, the elephant.
How on earth do we get up there?
Ah, that's easy. We just have to get to the magic castle, which I built, by the way.
You built a magic castle?
Yeah. Yeah, you're not the only one in the family who can build cool stuff.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Really. And that thing right over there, that'll take us straight there.
You're sure?
Yes, I am sure. Would you just trust me?
I'll try.
Thank you. Come on, let's clear the way for the handcart. We can't get going with this barrier in the way. Oh, what's up with those dolls?
I bet there's more. Not how chimneys work. Well, these look fun. Hold on! I'm trapped! Oh, fresh air.
Mm-hmm.
Let me out, you dumb dolls! Help!
The crazy dolls!
Hey, we're coming for you.
Oh, those dolls might come in handy. Now we just need someone to work the gate.
We have to lift the barrier first. Do those dolls control it?
Trust me!
Was that a dinosaur?
Yeah! We're in Dino Land!
Whoa! It's beautiful!
Sure is. And it takes us straight to the castle!
A sleeping dinosaur? What happened to your straight to the castle route?
I didn't put the dinosaur there.
Oh, whatever. Let's just find a way to clear the track.
What? How?
Maybe that one can help us.
Yeah, or eat us.
This one's mine. You take the red one on the platform.
I totally saw that coming!
Sorry, Mr. Dino. Nothing personal.
Whoa! Dude!
Maybe try a mint, okay? Just out of courtesy. All right, coming through.
Cody, why do I smell smoke?
Smoke? I don't smell anything. Your nose has always been sensitive. Look on the bright side. At least all the toys that I bought Rose are finally coming in handy.
Yeah, like that one over there.
Yeah, it's just a silly toy.
Yeah, right.
Where we're going!
fighting those things!
We don't have to do this. We come in peace. Hey, I don't like their cannons.
Neither do I.
Attack!
That was not nice! this stupid ugly octopus?
It is not ugly in real life. It is super cute and huggable. Hey, Mr. Octopus. Don't listen to her. You are super cute. And you have such beautiful arms. Do you work out? Please let us go. You see? The art of flattery.
Stop talking, Cody, and start shooting! Ah! We're stuck!
It's a whirlpool! Shoot our way out!
Don't ever buy Rose a toy with more than two arms again, okay?
Like I said, in the real world, it was cute and did not try to kill me. Ever.
But we survived!
I just hope we survive this ride, too! Oh, what is this? The bridge isn't supposed to be up!
Gosh, it's winched by a balloon! Hey, that's Rose's balloon!
Oh, yeah, I hate that creepy balloon. Why'd you have to buy her that? Now we can't get to the elephant!
There must be a way to lower that bridge.
Hey there!
Hey!
The bridge is only lowered for visitors to the castle.
Oh, good. We are visiting the castle.
Are you here to see the queen?
No. We're here to see the elephant.
Oh, which elephant?
Oh, Rose's best friend, Cutie. The elephant over there. Oh.
But that's the queen.
Huh? Eh? Oh, God, that's right. Yeah. Rose gave the elephant a crown. You know, a queen's crown.
So Rose made the elephant into a queen?
Yeah, I guess so. It's her favorite toy.
Oh, perfect. So now we're killing a queen.
Pardon me. Killing who?
No. She said chilling. Yeah, chilling with the queen. We are really looking forward to chilling with her, right?
I see. Well, all visitors must prove themselves worthy of an audience with the queen. Get a ball over there and use it to pop the balloon. And then you will be granted access to the castle.
Great. Thank you.
Yeah, let's go pop that creepy balloon. I guess it's time for some hamster action again.
They all look connected to each other.
Well, let's find out.
Okay, let's get this ball rolling then.
Yeah.
Wow, that was a long shot. Maybe I should show you how it's done.
I need to give this a try.
Thank you.
on the ball, Cody! Come on now!
We made it. Now to the slingshot.
Thanks a lot. Let's get to the castle.
Oh no! I forgot! I never finished building the...
Straight to the castle, huh?
Yep. Just like I planned it! See? The castle!
Hey, the elephant! She's up there!
Yeah,
The gate must be nearby. Come on.
Wow. You and Rose built all of this?
We sure did.
It's not bad, Cody. Not bad.
All right, buddy. Let's get you out.
Are you serious?
It's sticky. Hold on. No way. Let's try this again. Oh, for the love of...
Okay, this time I'll aim.
Yeah, okay, that makes sense.
I think I'll call this train the Mayflower now. Let's see if this'll take us near the gate. Oh, wow! You built a train track, too!
Oh, yeah. And it's got the best views.
The gate's locked, but there's got to be a way in!
This'll spiffy the place up.
That must be the castle gate over there. Oh, this is so satisfying. Hey, Cody. You up for a little bowling?
You're crazy! But I like it. Hey, May, I got an idea. Let's go bowling.
Well, the most polite thing to do is knock on the front door.
Wait, we're not here to cause trouble.
Yeah, we're just here to see the elephant.
Mm-hmm. How dare you insult Cutie the Third, Queen of the Magic Castle! In short, Her Majesty!
Oh, yes, we mean Her Majesty. Can you take us to her?
It's kind of urgent.
The Queen does not grant audience with peasants!
Peasants? Whoa, whoa, back up. Who are you calling peasants there, buddy? Okay, I built this castle. All right, I even came up with the name Magic Castle. So if it wasn't for me, you wouldn't even
be... Okay, behave! Excuse my underling, ma'am.
Underling?
Underling, yes. We are messengers from a land far, far away. We come with a very important letter for Her Majesty.
Hand it over.
Oh, well, we need to see Her Majesty in person.
Why?
Because they want to kill the queen.
What? No!
Do you speak the truth?
Of course! I never lie. I'm Dr. Hakim, Book of Truth. At your majesty's service, cutie elephant the third, queen of the magic castle.
You just stop sucking up. Don't listen to him, all right? He's crazy, loco. He's lying.
Oh, yeah? Then why don't you show the letter to Her Majesty, huh?
Well, maybe I will. Okay, so the thing with the letter is it's kind of complex.
Exactly. Because there is no letter. Case closed. Oh!
Bring them in.
Mom. Hey, May, you okay?
Not been this great in years. Gosh, Cody, why did you build prison cells?
Well, because all castles have prison cells. Sorry. Then make up the rules. Hey! Anyone hear us? Hello? Hello?
Well, lucky for us... You're not the engineer in the family.
Do you mind? What are you doing? I built that.
Yeah, I can see that. The toilet has no pipes.
Yeah? It's a toy castle. Toys don't go to the bathroom.
I'm not an engineer in the family.
Oh, I really should have skipped those beans.
Come on, hurry up.
I can't.
Okay, so you built this place. Where to now?
Just turn right here.
Gods!
Over here, quick! Come on! Magician powers!
And I have fire! Wow!
Just like I said, a magic castle.
Cody, let's get ready.
Too hot, man!
looking cool, Cody!
like a baking doll!
That wants to crush us!
Run! Run! Run!
Why did you buy that creepy toy for Rose?
Oh, I didn't! Help! Mom! They're not going anywhere!
She said, oh, May, come on, over here. Let's go. That's it, the elephant gate, come on.
Wait a minute. This is my old chessboard. What, you used my chessboard to build your toy castle?
Yeah, so what? You never use it anymore?
Because I don't have the time. Plus, it's not a toy. You know, it was my grandmother's.
Yes, and I think she would appreciate that it's actually being used.
Oh, no, now what?
Oh! Oh, great.
Chessboard's alive. Come on, Font! Let's dance! Let's get that elephant. What? Why does it have no handles?
Well, you should know. You built it.
Oh, yeah. You're right. Oh, yeah. I remember. There you go. See? I know what I'm doing.
Magic outfits. How are we gonna kill the elephant now?
I don't know. Wait a minute. That's right. I color-coded.
What?
Worked, right? It's actually very smart if you think about it.
Yeah, really smart. We just got fried. Greetings, Your Majesty.
Hello. Hello, you don't need to bow. I'm Cutie the Elephant, Rose's best friend. Do you want some cookies?
I actually love cookies.
Cody, you're not here to stuff your face with cookies. Let's just do this.
You sound unhappy. You can tell me what's wrong. That's what friends are for.
No, nothing's wrong. It's great. Everything's, like, super great.
Well, I can see you're not happy. You need a hug.
I kind of do.
Oh. Cody, what are you doing? Let's kill her.
Kill me? Why do you want to kill me?
Oh, no. We don't want to kill you. We just kind of have to. Just a little bit.
But I'm Cutie the Loving Elephant. I love Rose, and Rose loves me. I don't want to die.
I know, but we have no choice. I'm sorry.
No!
This is gonna be ugly. That's the way the cookie crumbles.
Cutie, we don't want to do this, but we have to.
We have to make Rose cry. It's